we are truly saved by our faith, because Jesus said, deny yourself, pick up your cross and follow me. You can believe in something to be true, or you can believe you can do something. But to have faith in that thing is something more. I will give you an example. In Romans chapter 8 verse 14, it's written that those guided by the Spirit of God are children of God. Now you can believe this to be true, and indeed those guided by the Spirit of God are children of God. But to be guided yourself, it requires faith. It requires faith because to follow the guidance of the Spirit of God, you must deny your own will. You must deny your flesh. And this means you must really have faith in that cause that you are following. You see, you either believe something to be true or you don't. But faith can grow more and more. And we grow our faith by diligent prayer and by taking baby steps at first, but then trusting the Lord more and more until our faith becomes the kind that can save us. Will Jesus find any faith on earth when he comes? May Jesus bless you.